the question about chapter 2, ayah 34. It says and mention when we said to the listen, I'm reading. I'm reading the Quran. At least respect the Quran of Allah. This is the Quran of Allah. Listen. Chapter 2, ayah 34. It says, and when we said to the angels, prostrate before Adam, so they prostrated except for Iblis. Why would Allah punish Iblis while Iblis is not an angel? And why is Satan being punished while Allah is commanding the angels to bow down to Adam, to prostrate before Adam? But Allah is such a retard that he needs to punish Iblis, which is not an angel in Islam. So Allah being a hypocrite here, punishing Iblis, who was basically the only one who didn't want to commit shirk.
Now the reason Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala punished Iblis for not prostrating, although the command was for the angels, is that before Iblis was called Satan, or before he was an evil doer, he was first a pious person, pious jinn, who used to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so much and imitate the angels so much in the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he was raised to the level of the angels. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala placed him with the angels, so he would imitate and worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with them. Whenever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded the angels to do this, they would do it. Whenever they do this, and Iblis would do it with them. He would imitate the angels. Whatever the angels are doing, Iblis would copy them. So for one point, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered the angel to prostrate to Adam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knew that there is arrogance in the heart of Iblis for not prostrating for Adam. And so since Iblis was imitating the angels and everything, and everything Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands the angels, Iblis would do as well. So only for this one command, when Allah commanded him from that, he knew that there was arrogance in his heart, and so Iblis did not imitate the angels in doing that, and as obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to prostrate to Adam. So when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saw this, he realized that Iblis has arrogance in his heart, so he was punished for not obeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now this prostration was not a prostration of worship, it was a prostration of greeting and respect to Adam alayhi salam that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered. He did not order the angels or Iblis to prostrate to worship Adam. That's not what he ordered. And if Rob Christian says this is shirk, then we can see that his prophets in the Bible, meaning David and Abraham, they both prostrated before the people of the land. Abraham prostrated to the people of the land, meaning the sons of Heth, the Hittites. And David also went out of the cave and called out, Saul, my lord, the king. When Saul looked behind him, David bowed down and prostrated his face to the ground for Saul.